Yes, the students of plus one, continuing the topic, yesterday you study about the classification, utility of classification, and three domains of life, archaea, archaeobacteria, bacteria, and now today we will study about eukaryotes. Eukaryotes are algae, fungi, plants, animals, in animals, arthropoda, chordata, non-chordata. This is five kingdom given by Whittaker. Whittaker in 1969. I was in 9th class in 1969, and before in 8th class there were three kingdom system and five kingdom system. Now we are studying, you giving you study. First kingdom is Monera, and we will study the characters of Monera. You know, in Monera they are single celled organism, they are prokaryotes and show characters. They have no nucleus, you know. They are prokaryotes. Flagella is 9 plus 2. I mean, they are unicellular organisms. Their particular mode of nutrition, they absorb the material. Reproduction is asexual. I am giving you the characters of Monera. You study from the book. Then, non-motile organism. Motile means moving. Oh, this mobile. Mobile means moving. Mobile means not phone. Any moving thing is mobile. Motile or mobile, same meaning. Motile means moving. That is microscopic. The nutrition in Monera is heterotrophic and autotrophic. Photoautotrophs are there, chemoautotrophs are there. And they are also saprophytes. You know the meaning of saprophytes? The bacteria, saprophytes, they eat the material, dead organic matter. They are saprophytes. So the bacteria, I mean Monera are archaeobacteria, bacteria and blue-green algae, as I told you yesterday. Blue-green algae, we will study about blue-green algae, we will study about bacteria, we will study about archaeobacteria. I just told you about archaeobacteria. Archaeobacteria are three types. Archaeo means old, primitive. Halophiles, thermophiles and methanogen. Just I told you. Methanogens are methane producing organisms. The bacteria is of two types, aerobic and anaerobic. These are anaerobic bacteria. In cow dung, the methane gas, the biogas is produced by archaeobacteria called methanogens. Methanogens produce biogas. Then halophiles. Halophiles are salt living organisms, salt living bacteria living in brine or saline water. They are anaerobes and they live in hot sulfur springs and then thermophiles. Thermo means heat. They living in hot springs. They are thermophiles. Thermophiles. These are all archaeobacteria. Yesterday I told you about archaeobacteria. Today two times I am giving you knowledge about archaeobacteria. You study from your book. Next, bacteria. Bacteria is very simple. Leeuwenhoek discovered the bacteria. The characters of bacteria are same as Monera characters. Monera means no nucleus, no nuclear membrane. The cells are unicellular. They reproduce by asexually. Conjugation is there sometimes in bacteria. Then they have that very not sap vacuole but gas vacuoles for buoyancy, for floating in water. They have no chlorophyll, but blue-green algae has chlorophyll. And bacteria reproduce by binary fission in 20 minutes. Binary fission. You know the meaning of binary fission. Then after that, I am today taking the topic Monera. The third Monera is blue-green algae. You will make the diagram of blue-green algae. Just I will give you the diagram. Homework diagram, you make the diagram of blue green algae and send me please. The blue green algae are having photosynthetic tissue, that is pigments of green pigment, chlorophyll, chloroplast, the thermochloroplast. Chloroplast is there, thylakoids are there, they are photosynthetic, they make oxygen. And in primitive time, the blue-green algae was making the oxygen in this atmosphere. There was no oxygen in the primitive atmosphere. They are outer sheath is jelly-like. They have outer chromatoplasm and centroplasm. Outer colorful chromatoplasm because colored pigment. Then inner is centroplasm. The blue-green algae has no mitochondria, no vacuole, but no endoplasmic reticulum. It was all about Monera. In Monera bacteria, blue-green algae, and archaeobacteria. Gas, thycocyanin and thycoerythrin are the pigments present in blue-green algae. Flagella are absent. So tomorrow we will study the next kingdom, Protista. In Protista, what are which animal we study and what are the characters of Protista and what are the next fungi we'll do next. Thank you.